Hello everyone, I'm Ahmad Gad with you. Let's gather together in each episode of Capsule at Suhoor and enjoy knowledge and advancement in pharmacy education.
Absorption of drug. Drug absorption is a fundamental pharmacokinetic process that determines how a drug moves from its site of administration into the bloodstream. It is a critical step that influences the drug's bioavailability, efficacy, and safety profile. We have four mechanisms of drug absorption: passive diffusion, facilitated diffusion, active transport, and endocytosis. Passive diffusion is the most common mechanism where the drug moves across cell membranes from an area of higher concentration to one of lower concentration, while facilitated diffusion involves carrier proteins that help transport drugs across the membrane without consuming energy. The active transport requires energy to move drugs against a concentration gradient, often involving specific carrier proteins. And the endocytosis, this process by which cell engulf substances, including drugs, in vesicles to bring them into the cell. The absorption may be affected by some factors which influence the drug absorption, like physicochemical properties. The drug's solubility, stability, molecular size can affect its ability to be absorbed. Also, formulation and route of administration. The design of the drug formulation and the chosen route, either oral, intravenous, transdermal, or any other formulation, can significantly impact absorption. pH and ionization. The pH of the environment where the drug is administered can alter its ionization state, affecting its solubility and absorption. And the presence of food or other drugs. Food can either enhance or inhibit the absorption of certain drugs, as can the presence of other medication.
Thank you, and see you in the coming capsule.